हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज सोनू मॉडल मेकर्स नोएडा इंडिया। टुडे आई एम शोइंग यू अ जेसीबी क्रेन विच कैन पुल ट्रीज एंड रीप्लांट द ट्रीज एट फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ए फाइव दिस इज सिक्स इंजेक्शन दिस इज सिक्स हाइड्रोलिक इंजेक्शंस जेसीबी क्रेन। दिस इज़ वेरी मच सूटेबल फॉर पुलिंग द ट्रीज फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस। दिस इज़ वेरी बेस्ट फॉर स्कूल क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, हाई स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स, जूनियर स्टूडेंट्स एज वेल एज बीटेक एंड मैकेनिकल स्टूडेंट्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट इज़ द फंक्शन ऑफ दिस क्रेन? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल शो यू द फंक्शन ऑफ दिस क्रेन। नाउ ध्रुव, शो मी द फंक्शन ऑफ दिस क्रेन। पिक दिस बॉल एंड प्लेस दिस बॉल फ्रॉम दिस पोजिशन टू दिस पोजिशन। दिस इज ए होल्डर जैक। Now he is releasing the piston number C. Please show me slowly what you are doing. Yes, good. Now release the C. Yes. So friends, why we have used this jack, this kind of handle or jack? Because so that, please press this. Now see friends, if I don't use this jack, then see what happened. Now it will go. It is filled with water, that's why it will go automatically downside toward the gravity. So it is better if you use this kind of holding jack like that. So friends, I am showing you the I am zooming this crane to show you how we make it. Okay, so tell me the parts. What are the function of these parts?
This is injection A, which is used for making the crane up and down.
This is injection number 1. This is injection number 1. Show me injection number 1.
This is the function of...
This is injection number 1, red one. Okay.
Yes.
Its function is to?
Up and down.
Okay. So, how we have used the injection? Here.
You can see I have joined it with cable ties.
Okay, now show me the function of injection number 2. That is hydraulic number 2.
This is hydraulic number 2. Its function is to make that jack up and down.
Show me. This is hydraulic number 2. This one. Show me the function. Okay, now show me the function of hydraulic jack number 3. So friends, why here we have used this this pin, because tell me what is the function of this pin?
It protects the injection from dislocating from its place.
Yes,
good. As we saw that it was moving little
here
bit
and right. There left and right. So it is better if you use this kind of pin, so that the crane, this assembly will not go like that. Okay, this is clockwise, anti-clockwise to hold. We can also use this same injection at this position also, but we are not using because this is a school project and we don't want to make it as a professional project. Okay, so now tell me the function of third one.
This is the third one. It is connected with this one. It may
show me the function. Its function is to open this this pickup section. Okay, now good. Show me the function of rest of three.
The rest of three are these ones, and I'm going to show you. They are used to dig the holes and
pull the tree, help to pull the trees out. Okay, is that? Okay. this is this type of position, this is this type of movement.
No, I'm taking them back.
Yes, this one is going up. Now this one is going up. Now this one is going up. Now make the crane at rest position. So friends, if you have any type of question, any type of query, or if you want to purchase, release this. If you have any type of query related to these models, or if you want to purchase these models from me, please contact me at 9818479606. I repeat my number, 9818479606. It is Sonu Model Makers, Noida, India. Thank you friends. Have a nice day. Please. No, okay friends, one more thing Dhruv want to say, that below this side we have used this type of car. We have used the base of this type of car, easily available in the market. You can join it like that. Okay, it is very easy to make, but if you have any question, any query, due to shortage of time, I am not able to tell you all these things. So friends, if you don't find anything related to this model, please call me at 9818479606. Friends, if you want any little assistance to make these kind of models, please contact me at 9818479606. I am Sonu Model Maker, Sector 12, Noida, India. Thank you friends. Have a nice day. Please like and subscribe my videos.